Hello everybody, my name is Fredex and welcome back to the Berserker. I'm currently in the middle of Imperial territory. Why? I don't know. It's like I did yesterday. So we were trying to find some enemies to fight yesterday. It looks like all the lords of the Empire, they were a bit weak right now. So we're going to let them rest for a little bit and I'm just going to randomly start sieging down some castles. Do I want to call some backup though? Do you know what? We're not going to do that. We're going to do this with our own troops. We may be very outnumbered here, but I'm sure we'll be totally fine. Let's see. Aha! Never mind, I got a better idea. We're going to kill this army. What's your name, sir? Oh, I don't know how to say that. I'm going to fight you anyway. Damn Imperial names. They think they're all high and mighty. Let's do this. Oh, I have the advantage. Somehow. Bjorn's Berserker Band is, of course, the most powerful on the entire planet. And probably the only Berserker Band on the planet as well. But, you know, it is what it is. Hopefully the game gives us a nice little map of a hill and I can just destroy enemies with the power of Odin, which is always what I like doing. Okay, come on horse. Hurry up, horsey. It's time to fight. Yeah, so we're going to be trying to take over some territory today. We're going to try and expand out the kingdom in Sturgia. If we start the ball rolling, we should start getting some new laws in and whatnot. Wow, this is a very long loading time, everybody. Am I going to run out of things to say? Probably not, because I never do. So hopefully once we get more territory, the lords will start flocking to our banner so we get more powerful than ever before. Ah, a mix of Fians, Jon Snow, and a bunch of Oh, Floki, apparently. Okay. The enemy's in front of us. We have the giant floating trees in the background. It is time to fight. How do I want to do this? How do I want to do this?
Infantry!
Ooh, I haven't got a lot of infantry, have I? I've only got 45 infantry. Oh my god. Wait, no, half my infantry is the heavy infantry. Okay, that's not bad. Okay, cavalry, you guys are going to have a hard job, I think, because... Actually, are you? I don't know if you are. Go, Fians. Kill them all. I want to see how powerful the super Fian squad is. Can they kill the... No, they ran away. Never mind. Okay, cavalry. Start kingdom into cavalry. Oh no, I can't... My allies are distracting me. Okay, let's try again. There you go, guys. Take them down. Good luck out there.
Infantry!
Okay, guys, can we move a bit more? A little bit more. I think all my units are now Huskarls as well. Apart from a few Valkyries that survived. Everybody's like max level, which is absolutely ridiculous.
Soldiers!
Okay, everybody.
Make a shield wall!
Shield wall up over here, please.
Bowman!
Archers, spread over that way. Uh-oh. Guys, please. Be careful with the shields, okay? I don't want to see anybody be killed by a flying javelin, okay? That includes you, Bob. That includes you. Okay, the enemy is on their way. There's 270 of them, and there's only 100 or so of us, but I'm sure we'll be fine. Archers, please thin the herd. They're getting closer than I would like. Am I worried about being shot? No. I'm crazy. What did I say about using... Uh-oh. Behind us! Oh, that's a total fail on my part. Wait, I think the archers are killing them, or is that the throwing weapon? Look at you have actors referring. Take this! I'm not seeing many kills from our archers, which is a shame. But okay, Roddy, it's time to prove yourselves to Ronan. Let's go! Maximum effort, everybody! You okay there, my friend? You seem to be a bit surrounded. Nope, he's not okay. He's dead. They're so thick at these tiny Imperials. Ah, I'm dead. No, what? I got killed by a basic dude! I can't believe this. It's fine. We get praise this guy, though. Ah, oh, it's an axe. Oh, no. It can't kill people. Oh, wait, it can if I just hit them in the head. And they already have a hat on. Come on, elite infantry. Make me proud. I don't know why I put my shield away, by the way. I thought it was a two-handed axe, I'm not going to lie. Nice. Oh, now it's time for a shield. It's definitely time for a shield now. Oh my god, the firepower. Come on, guys, get in there, get in there. Oh, probably. Oh no, I'm getting shit down. Come on, guys, distract them. Protect me. OK, Okay, they're distracted now. Let's go for these guys. Ooh, you blocked it. Twice! Oh no, I can't even... If I block, I remove my shield for a second, I just get destroyed. Yeah, I think we got it. Good job, everyone. Can I just say, I don't know why you have a bear coat on, but you look absolutely fabulous. If not a bit overweight, I'm not gonna lie. Looking at the belly there at the bottom, Maybe some more cardio, my friend. It's fine. He's still doing the job that he was paid to do. He is still a monster on the battlefield. I think we won. How did we... Did we lose anybody? We lost 6 people. The power. Wait, I thought the enemy had... Oh, wait. There's still 86 enemies on the battlefield? But where? Are they all running away? Wow, that's pretty bad. A quarter of their army just ran away. Guess what, Shrom? Eagle vision mode. Where are they? There they are. Get him, random cavalry man. Wait, I could play as the cavalry. I have the power. Let's do this. Oh, it's the edge of the map. Oh, no. Oh, I don't know where that went, but that was not an enemy. I saw a random cavalry go. What? There's a lord. What's going on here? Ow, sir. That was not very nice. Wait, I'm surrounded by enemy cavalry. Where is my cavalry? Oh, that scared them. Never mind. Ooh. I can't hire these people. I'm sorry. We're still way over the limit of companions, everybody. Some companions need to die. For some reason, my luck on this series is completely opposite of the Khan, where everybody died every battle. Nobody's dying for some reason. Everybody's alive forever. Wait a second. First off, I just phased through that guy's horse. Also... Okay, I thought your cape was purple. I guess it's kind of... Are you really an ally? I don't know. Wait, also, he's changing his armor up, so he's got like a weird pattern. Maybe he likes gold and silver. I don't know. Anyway, we've done it here, everybody. We've done it. 50 influence. That is definitely a cap, by the way. There is definitely a cap of 50 influence. It's a bit of a shame, to be honest. I'm not going to lie. Okay, let's see. You're all my prisoner. Oh my god, I didn't break even at all. I made troops by fighting. We have more troops than ever before. Okay, I'm going to take all these. Screw the militia, because their stats are terrible. Look at this, terrible. Why are they in the game? Get rid of them. That's what I say. Make them normal troops, please. Okay, let's get rid of all... Ooh, what? Oh my god, I just randomly recruit a guy with one of those... Look at this guy. It looks so ridiculous. It's like a fawn build from a Diablo or something. Let's see. I want to take all the sturgeons, which is quite a lot. I'm not sure how many troops I actually have. I can... Let's have a look. 176 plus 20. Oh, wow. We've done it. We have maximum capacity, everybody. It's a bit of a shame because I got loads of recruits I can get, but I guess we can recruit those people later. That's not a problem. Okay, let's upgrade all these people over here. Oh, more Imperial horsemen and more upgrades all around. Is there anybody here that I would maybe want to hire? Oh my god, there's 13 more Vigilant recruits. I'm just going to have an army of cataphracts at the end of the day. I think that's what's going to end up happening. Done. At least we won't want for cavalry. We will have cavalry for days. Done. Okay. So that failed for them. I bet they're not very happy at the moment. Somebody wants to give me some money. Thank you. Now to siege this random place. Let's do this. So I did... Wait, before I run off and ramble, let's have a look. So I do have a quartermaster, right? I'm pretty sure I do. I'm pressing all the wrong buttons here, everybody. Give me a second. Let me just figure out what I'm doing. Okay. Who is the quartermaster? Andre. Okay. And you have how much skill? I can't even see it. There's so many party members. There you are. 108 skill. Why are you not leveling up? So I'm pretty sure every time I go to a city off camera most time, I buy like ridiculous amounts of food. Oh, I have kind of run out though, but you should... I have not seen a level up the entire game. I'm not going to lie. Do you know what? Before we attack this, I'm going to go over to my little city. I'm going to buy a bunch of food and I want to see her level up because I want a bigger army. If I can get like 300 men or 400 men, we can just literally solo the entire map. It won't be a problem. Okay. I'm going to buy every single bit of food I could possibly get. Sell all the goods and we're going to buy all the food. Apart from the green, because we got way too much green. Is that all the food we have? Well, okay. Well, it's better than nothing, right? Done. Okay, I want to see you level up. Let me see the XP flow. I'm not seeing any XP flow. I'm very disappointed. Maybe there's something wrong with her. I don't know. Anyway, while we're doing that, let's go and take over the... Oh, that's... It's got a... Wait. There's people inside the castle. Do I care, though? No, I do not. Let's do this. If they want to attack me, they can sally out and fight me. It's not a problem. Are they just... Wait. Why can they just leave the castle? I can't do that. It's rigged, everybody. The game's rigged. The AI has superpowers. Okay, keep an eye, everybody. Are we seeing any level ups? I may have missed them when I was looking at the enemy. Oh, that's Ubba. Damn it, Ubba. What are they doing? Oh, am I going to get attacked by like 600 units? I think I might be. Okay, let's do this, everybody. Big battle times. Oh, I thought... Where's their allies from the castle? Oh. I'll take him on. It's fine. So even though they got less troops by literally 100, they actually got a higher rating than the ever army I just attacked. So they got some better troops in here somewhere. It's very mountainy. Also, how did we get here? We're in like a little like crater.
Archer!
I'm not questioning it. We're moving on. We're moving on, everybody. Okay, let's get a big line here. Oh no.
Move!
The clutter!
Forward, footmen!
The clutter was distracting my formation designing. Okay, cavalry. You know what to do, my friends. Take them down, take them down. So I have way more cavalry infantry last time. So I'm even stronger. Oh no. Wait, that means the enemy's way stronger then if I've got even more troops. Ah, we'll figure out that's fine. I can't wait until I don't know what's happening with the update they promised ages ago. The one with the what was it called? The new battle map system where it looks exactly the same as on the campaign map. I can't wait for that. It's gonna be amazing. One day we'll get it, people. One day we'll get it. Though I am happy that they spent the last two patches doing balance and stability fixes, because it has made the game a lot better already. Take this! Oh, I missed it. Okay, try again. Sir, how is you not dead? Oh no, I hit the horse. I'm so sorry. Why is this hammer so small? Okay. Oh my god. Why are they charging my heavy infantry? That's a terrible idea. Oh, that guy got away with it. No way. Get him, guys. Get him. Prove yourself. Wow, that was terrible. I'm not going to lie. Oh my god. The enemy's here, everybody. Let's prepare ourselves for Odin. We must shout out. We must shine. We are getting wrecked by the enemy archers here, though. Oh no. Oh no. He blocked his friend attack. I'm after that guy. He's got a mace. He can kill me one hit if he wants to. I need my archers to do a better job here. Are they just not in range or something? Kill the enemy archers, guys. It seems we're winning everywhere. It's perfect. Get him, buddy. Oh! What are you? That was the smallest Darkin I've ever seen. Is he even old enough to be in the army? I think they're breaking some child labor laws here. Somebody fight the archers. The archers are a big problem right now. Big problem. Okay, they're distracted. Choose my axe for a change. We must kill the enemy archers, everybody. I don't think my archers are in range at all. That's the problem. Look at me. Damn it. Oh, no. This is bad. This is bad. How am I going to approach this without being shot from the side? They are being killed by archers now, though, so we are getting there. It's okay. It's okay, Bjorn. Don't panic, buddy. You're blocking them. You're blocking them. Oh, no, sir. Oh, no. We're using the most powerful one-handed axe I've ever found. It does 35 damage. We've done it. Now, any companions die? I don't think they did, so we're still good. I'm not hiring any of these people. Do you know what? No, we're not doing it. We're not doing it. I've got too many companions, everybody. We need to limit ourselves. What did we lose anyway? I guess we must have lost a lot of inventory because they were getting shot massively by the enemy there. Our poor enemy. So I'm getting a lot of influence right now. I'm trying not to spend it because I don't know if this is actually correct or not. I'm just assuming stuff here. I think the more influence you have, the more chance you have of getting castles and whatnot from your faction. So I want to try and become as powerful as possible. So I might be able to, if say our king ever dies, I might be able to become the king of Sturgia, because that would be pretty awesome. Okay, we'll take that. How many? Oh my, all these level ups. Yes, game. Make me even more powerful than before. Wait, that was the wrong one. I messed it up. Castle changes. Okay, nice. I want more Drenger. And that one. Yes, perfect. Let's see. More of that. That. I don't know why I just upgraded there, but I presume it was correct. Done. Okay, perfect. How many slots do I have right now in my party? What is that? That is 181, I think. Okay, let's see. So I can get some more troops, actually. I've probably recruited like 15 or so dudes. Let me just take all this. Give me more Fians for the Fian God game. Excellent. I'll recruit the Vigilor afterwards, because we're going to be doing a siege anyway, and they're just going to get themselves killed. Oh, are they going to attack me again? I think they will in a sec. Nope, they're not doing it. They're holding back. Have I leveled up? I haven't. You think I would have leveled up more by now? The XP is so slow. I've killed like 10, I've killed like 5,000 enemies, and it's like, you've got above average stats. Okay, maybe I should call some friends here. Who's nearby? Nah, do you know what? Nah, we're firm it. It's totally fine. Uh-oh. Don't attack me at night, please, because I don't want to... Oh, no, they're going to attack me at night. Don't do it. Bad. Stay away. Okay, this looks like it might be a bad situation, actually, so I'm going to recruit more troops quickly. Am I over the cap? I am. Is it going to go red when I go over it? Okay, so how many... Okay, I got it. My brain. You will not fight me today. I'm not going down without a fight, okay? So we're going to be doing some magic XP generation. We will donate and burn these weapons to Odin, and he will give us XP to become more powerful as a faction. How this works, I don't know. It's not even a mod. Wait, is that all the armor I've gathered from this? Well, I thought I had more than that. I'm not going to lie. It's okay, though. We've got more level ups from it. This might be a bad situation. Or it might be a good situation. We'll just have to find out. More power than ever before. Andross. No, he escaped. That's a lot of enemies, though. Okay, we're going in, everybody. It's happening. We're good. Andre Lofbrook gains 2 skill points in stewardship. She's leveling up, everybody. It's happening. Oh, my God. It's okay. This is totally fine. We won't have a problem. Okay, game, you have to give me a good map. If it's a map without a hill, I think I'm dead. Okay, we got a hill. We got a hill, everybody. Let's have a quick look. Okay, so where do I want to go here? Oh, I might actually have to set up in the forest, because this is the closest hill we have. Let's just do this. You guys stand there. You guys stand there. Cavalry. Run off and make me proud, my friends. Positions, everybody. Go. We may be outnumbered here today by quite a bit. But we are the Berserkers. We are the Vikings. We will not fall to such a paltry enemy. The Imperials have no chance against us. We will win today. Especially with my Fian squad. And of course, it's not just Fians. We also have Jon Snow. And Darth Vader. Would you think Darth Vader and Jon Snow would ever team up? No. But they make a great team. Oh. Take this! Yes. It worked. Sir, let me kill you, please. Thank you. See, if you just ask nicely, you can... Wait a second. What happened? Did I mess it up somehow? I'm pretty sure that should have worked. I was not expecting that outcome, I'm not going to lie. So the problem is going to be the archers, everybody. The archers are going to cause us a little bit of issue here. Omen! Also, I'm pretty sure maybe this formation is not the best. Wait a second. Yeah, I don't think that's working out very well for us. Let's do that. Inventory there. Other guys there. This is going to be tough, everybody. There's a lot of enemies, and the archers need to die. The archers are going to be the problem here. Okay, everybody, I want you to shield ball the hell up, everybody. We need to not die from fire here. I pressed the wrong button. Oh, no. Shield ball, guys. Shield ball, shield ball, shield ball. Oh, God, the firepower. Guys, shield ball. Oh no, there's a lot of... the archers are too strong. That's the problem right now. The archers are too strong. We have to survive, everybody. There's just swarms of peasants. Swarms of peasants everywhere. We must survive today. No falter, everybody. Oh, we're losing. We're losing troops here. We may be elite, but we are being swarmed to death by the peasant swarms of the Imperium. It's pretty much we're fighting the Imperial Guard from Warhammer right now. They're just swarming us. Billions a day fighting, grinding away the enemy. Hold, men. Don't falter. We're turning the tide! See, the thing is, my troops don't surrender. I have a perk. Oh my god, we're alive. Okay, everybody. How did we do that? I don't know. We used the power of belief, everybody. Only like 5 heavy infantry died. Up my way, peasants. You cannot defeat the Vikings. Archers, you guys need to help us out here, okay? Oh my god, that was a mistake of the maker right there. No fear. We're going in. Oh my god, nobody, no companions side. Duck and sweep, Andrea, duck and sweep. They can't hurt you if you believe. Odin will protect you from all harm. That wasn't a pain. Oh, no. That was bad. Oh, no. She's dead. Okay, it's fine. It's okay. Have we got any companions on horseback? I don't think we do, do we? It's a bit of a shame. Who can I play as? Do you know what? He's not named, but I'm going to play as one of the horsemen so we can hurry this up a bit. Okay, let's go. The power of the horse. Hello there. I am too strong. Have you not seen my cape? I am a superhero. Sir, how do you not die from that? Sir! Excuse me, you're disrespecting me, thank you very much. They're ducking and sweeping. They've negated my cavalry by going into the trees. Ooh. It'd be a lot easier if we had the old patch with the athletic thing. We did it! I'm not gonna let... We've still got too many companions, I'm sorry. It's not happening. Done. That guy doesn't die, he just had some really bad lunch. Okay. We lost 14 men, but we killed an enemy lord. How do we lose less that time than the time before? Yeah, this is why I'm limiting the companions, by the way, because this is too strong. This is broken. This should not be happening. Look at it. I'm not even playing these people. They're getting like 10 kills each. That's absolutely crazy. I mean, meanwhile, you get a Fian champion of like 9 kills, well, 4 kills each. Ron here's got 10. It's not a problem. Okay, we've done it. Victory for the victory gods. I hope Odin was pleased with my victory. Oh no, we're going to need more prison room. Okay, that went pretty well. I don't know if we could have, we might have lost that actually, but I think we did pull that through. We did pull that through. I presume right now the Imperials are absolutely terrified of me. I would be terrified of me right now if I was them. And I just keep recruiting more Imperial cavalry. This is getting worse. Each time they attack me, I get stronger. Continue the siege, of course. They can't stop me from sieging this place down. It's happening. Okay, ransom? Yes. Okay, we need the ram, I think, for this one. They have a lot of... Ooh, do I want to try this? Garrison's weak. Okay, I think we can do this. I think we can do this. Stay back! I am taking down this castle. I don't care what you're doing. We're going in, okay? Let's do it. This is the episode of Against the Odds, that's for sure. Everything we've done is like, we shouldn't have won, but we did. Well, technically the game's saying we're more powerful. But we all know, if you have five peasants attack a dude with high armor, he's probably going to get killed. But luckily I had loads of guys with high armor, so they kind of like guarded together. Oh no, the horsey's stopped everybody. What does this mean? Does it mean it's not working out? I don't know. And why is this guy giving me the evils? What have I done to him? And this guy. I just realized they're all staring. No, this guy doesn't care though. Okay, we're here everybody. I can stop rambling. Okay. What do we do in this map? Oh, I remember this map. This map is perfect. So we're going to do the Chad move, which is just to risk everything. Before we do anything though, let me just make sure I put all my guys in the pit formation. I cannot carry this. I wish there was a way of defaulting formations for battles, because this is a giant pain in the ass. But it is what it is, everybody. It is what it is. Okay, everybody. 66, 66. It's not triple six, it's quadruple six. What does this mean? I don't know. Is it good luck? Is it bad luck? It could be me anything. Let's go, everybody. Let's go. I think for a change, I might play... I say a change, it's not a change. We're going to play as Jon Snow. I want to contribute to the battle, okay? And that involves me shooting people in the head with a bow. Oh, let that guy just start. I don't know where he went, but he's no longer in the world of living. What? I missed. This is not possible. Unfortunately, we lose some people on the way up, but as soon as they get in position, they start firing back. And then it's a different story. Also, being here, you miss all the enemy siege weapons, so it's perfectly fine. Hello there. That poor man. Yeah, so I think if I do any more series, well, I will anyway, eventually. But I'm going to definitely never, I'm going to always pick crossbow or bow. Because I think not having a ranged weapon has been very bad for my character. It makes him a lot less useful in a lot of situations. So I'm definitely going to be using one of the other. I haven't used crossbow yet, actually, in a series. So that'll probably be the one I use next time. But I don't know what I'm going to be playing yet. So we'll have to see what happens. But that's a future problem. Come on, guys. Return fire, people. Return fire. Clear the enemy wall off. What? Who did that? How dare you? This guy's ridiculous. Oh, my. Would you stand on that if... I would not stand on that. I'm not going to lie. I like how my guys are just throwing axes at people. Okay, we cleared this bit of the wall. We're good to go here. Yeah, so as I was talking about earlier, it's a bit... dangerous at the start, but once you secure the wall, you're pretty much good to go. Apart from, they can't seem to shoot inside windows, my allies, for some reason. Guys, I'm trying to pick you up here. You return fire at the guys in the windows. You can, if someone's shooting you, you can shoot them back, okay? That's how that works, okay? It's not hard, guys. Come on. It's not rocket science. Or is it? No, it's not. It's definitely not rocket science. Come on, Ram, hurry up. Yeah, I can't wait until the AI is a bit better with it comes to sieges. I think that is by far the weakest point in the game at the moment. If they fix that, it would be vastly better in no time. Ha! Take that, sir. Yes. Take it, sir. Take it. I've seen some really cool mods, though. Like the, I think it was the Viking mod, where they actually have multi-layered sieges in that, though. So it is possible to make good sieges. It's just that I think they need to work on these maps they made for the base game. Go! Take it! Who did that? Oh, wait, I can't actually see. Is there a guy in there? Are you... Aha! There is a man. I like how he was facing the wrong way. Come on, men. We need to ram into the enemy. Let's prepare ourselves. Okay, ramming attack. Go, 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 everybody. Wow, this sword is broken. It even does like... Oh no. How dare you attack Jon Snow. Wait, you fell down here. I love Ragdolls. Every game needs Ragdolls. I don't care what kind of game it is. It could be a puzzle game. It could be, I don't know, the Sims or something. It needs Ragdolls. Everything needs Ragdolls. Oh, we got them out because sometimes they hit you, it's fine. But sometimes they have maces. Okay, I'm through. The power of the sword. Yes, my men. Crush their dreams. Can you imagine being these defenders? They've been watching outside the castle as I kill like 1,000 enemies with like 100 men. They're like, oh no. He's got inside. Are you prepared?
To hell with you.
I may have missed. Awkward. That was a ruse. I didn't do that. Okay, my men are in. Oh no! We lost somebody! Bernard! Oh no. Wait a minute, I'm trying to kill these enemies here. There's a dude just standing there! Dude, what are you doing? Somebody... Oh, some guy just over here. Good job, man, good job. That was a very slow axe that person was using. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. It's fine. I was just testing his armor and it was not good enough. Oh no. I did it again. Dude. John! We gotta stop shooting, buddy. It's not working out. I've switched sides. I'm betraying the the Berserker. Wait, how's there still 73 enemies left? Where are there 73 enemies left? I need to get up there. I need to be up there. You think they would have run away by now, but apparently they're just like chilling. Why are we losing all our troops to like some militia? They must have maces. That's probably what's happening. Oh, that was the mouse wheel. My bad, my bad. Oh, I don't know. I was trying to jump over a bit. Oh my god, there's a party in here. I presume they're all over. Guys, go forward. Aha, we found them. We got this, men. We got this. No fear. I don't need staircases. Oh. Nice. Take this. My guys, my out. Oh, no. They're fine. They're fine. Kick him off, kick him off. Oh, he didn't die. Well, I'm not gonna, we're just gonna press the magic button. I forgot, what is the magic button? I've actually forgotten what it was. This button. Come on, guys, I don't know where they are. Just finish them off, okay? We've got a deadline here. We gotta end up, the shift's over, it's lunchtime. Done. Victory, everybody, victory. But we, at what cost? As we have lost Bernard the Iron Bear. He will forever be missed. I'm not going to take away his armor because he deserves to be buried with full honors. And also, I have too much money. I don't even know what to spend it on. So we're not going to worry about that anyway. Okay, done, everybody. I'm going to be taking all my stuff. Perfect. Well, everybody, I hope that you have enjoyed today's video. We're going to, of course, be devastating this castle, by the way. Devastation. It didn't change anything, but you know, it still worked out. As always, though, please like, subscribe, and leave a comment below. I've also got a link to my Discord as well if you're interested. Apart from that, I hope that you all have a great day, and I'll see you next time. Bye.